Yes, not online, but I remember that a large part of the film has been shot in Udaipur.
Okay.
And we were there for 1.5 months. And I remember on one of the days, Ranveer and myself had to go into one of the market areas to shoot. You'll see that sequence in the film. And between shots, we had some time, and there was a really nice shop that was selling jutis. And I remember going into the store and picking up some jutis because I love wearing Indian clothes. And I wear a lot of jutis. And I think Rajasthan is the place to buy them. Just this morning, I was discussing with someone. Yes, I do have a tendency to shop. I mean, I don't have to be in a departmental store to shop. I can be in a petrol pump with a small little shop selling something, and my fingers will itch to go in and pick up something. And I think that's a woman's syndrome. I think women generally have that thing where you, the minute you see a store and you have some cash, you want to go and buy something. I think largely our films, I think, are shot abroad if it has to do with the fact that the character, at least that's how it's been in my films. I don't think I've shot any film or a song sequence abroad just for the heck of it. I think thanks to Ramleela, thanks to Ye Jawani Hai Deewani, thanks to Chennai Express, in the last 1.5 years, I haven't stepped out of India at all. In fact, I've only shot in India. And some of the locations that I've seen, I mean, I'm shocked and surprised that our country doesn't even promote, these kind of beautiful, beautiful, untouched locations.
एक शख्स को अपने साथ ले जाना चाहें अपनी मनपसंद जगह पे तो कहाँ ले जाएंगे? रणबीर को प्लीज अलग अलग बताइएगा. रणबीर, कल्कि एंड आदित्य रॉय कपूर.
Like I said, I would take everyone back to Manali because Aditya and Kalki are adventurous people. In fact, when we were in Manali, we've gone trekking almost every evening. We used to go trekking after pack up. Ranbir would try and catch up because the four of us were going. He would try and catch up. But I think we kind of managed to get him to do some trekking with us.